Have you ever wondered whether plants sleep at night? Well, they're kind of like animals at night, but in a different way than you would expect. Biology professor Patricia Lakin-Thomas explains.
You might think that some plants do sleep. They sometimes fold up their leaves at night like they're resting and unfold them during the day, but is that really sleep? Biologists have a very strict definition of sleep, and basically it requires an animal with a brain. Sleep is something animals do, but really brains do. So sorry, plants, no brain, no sleep. But they're doing different chemical reactions during the day as compared to the night. What is it they're doing during the day? They're carrying out the process of photosynthesis, really the most important chemical reaction on Earth. They are capturing the energy of sunlight and they're using it to turn carbon dioxide into sugar, and they dump oxygen out as a waste product, which is great for us. But when it's dark and you're not looking, plants turn into animals. They do respiration like we do. They take up oxygen and they burn up some of the sugars that they'd stored in their leaves during the day, and they use that energy and the sugar to make more plant cells and to grow. Plants do most of their growing at night. So they're pretty busy, especially since they're getting ready for the next day of photosynthesis. And they can do that because they have an internal 24-hour circadian clock, which actually almost all organisms have. We have it, fungus has a clock, so plants don't have to wait for the sun to come up to tell them it's daytime. Their clocks let them anticipate that dawn is coming. That way they can get ready to capture that light energy as soon as the sun comes up. Well, what about those leaf movements that we saw at the beginning? What's the point of raising and lowering leaves at night? Well, we don't actually know why some plants do that. It's still a pretty big mystery, but we definitely know they're not sleeping.